I was watched it. Oh, he's gonna be pissed. Oh, I missed my archer. And he's gonna totally be sad about that. Two court Vega, that was embarrassing. And yeah, it kinda was. So if you beat me, I'll pick someone, more interesting. Probably like you. Maybe Guile. Or maybe Zangief. Nah, I can't beat Vega with Zangief. Jab Ochio. Well, in that case, bait Ochio. Bait Ochio. So, the Honda Monster comes out to play. Wait, I'm going to pick up. Ooh. Barlog. Barlog. One of, Barlog's major gimmicks is throw loop. Not very effective against the Honda. In fact, I would say this is a matchup mostly the Honda's favor, but as you can see, that comes so quickly, and I survived that one. Vega has a saying with Balrog, you don't walk, you just use a special to advance, which is, you know, okay, here comes the headbutt. Oh man. Doesn't matter if it didn't get looped. Now technically, if you went for a second headbutt like you can for most characters, I could Ochio him out of it, so. Honda pulls through again. Is Balrog? What's orange Balrog? I don't know. Yeah, orange is red. Buffalo Headbutt has a lot of priority, but very slow startup frames. Easy to counter, easy to safe jump against, but when it is active, it has a great priority. Gonna go for the loop, just goes to hurt me. Balrog Super is by far the best in the game. It shoots through projectiles. It does like 70% damage, and he charges it really fast. Constant threat. Unfortunately, E Honda does good against almost any character that's not a projectile character. Okay. Banana Balrog. That hurts me the next throws. Blarg, 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 blarg. That uses a safe jump, even though that was technically a safe jump, but like a safe butt drop, but that's it. Alright, one time for one more match. I'm asking who I should play. Let's play with you. This is an interesting matchup. I can keep him out, but he can use his Buffalo Headbutt to gain meter. And to wait until he gets super. Super. Will score through my Fireball Trap. Or just do anything I'll do. No reverse off with the Dragon Punch. Technically, I want him in his fight here. That's exactly what I'm talking about. Textbook Balrog. I gotta bake that super out of him so he doesn't cream me. Oh, that's it. That was foolish for me. And I gotta cut it there. Thanks for watching.